and that were flowing everywhere by that time in the arena. She knew she was in really big trouble, and she knew she would have been chained up. She would have been beaten a lot. And she said, I'm going to get out of there, and took off.